telling me to vote. You're sitting on your hands and you blame the leftists, even though you're the ones in power. Fuck you. Fuck you. You said that you would cancel student debt, cancel student debt, but then you didn't do it. You know you promised to protect Roe. Well, come on, let's go. But then you say screw it. Then you blame you're the ones in power. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You keep telling me to vote, but then you don't wield your power. They once placed a theocratic state, but instead of stopping them, you sent party in power. Fuck you.